Hi everyone, I'm here to talk to you about foreign direct investment.
Foreign direct investment is an entity in a certain country which controls ownership of an entity in another country. The Department of Industrial Policy and Promotion, DIPP, recently reformed the norms governing FDI in many sectors, including the construction industry. If a foreign investor passively invests in an Indian company by owning stocks or bonds, this will not be considered as FDI. But if a foreign investor invests in an Indian company and controls technology, management, and other aspects, this will be considered as a foreign direct investment. In a portfolio flow, for example, a foreign institution invests in a company that is listed on a major stock exchange. However, such institutions do not control various aspects of management in the firms in which they invest in. For an investment to be considered FDI, the firm you invest in should be located in a foreign jurisdiction and control ownership to a degree. Often, it is the large firms that engage in FDI. In India, foreign direct investment was introduced in 1991.
Thank you for watching the video. If you want us to simplify any other real estate related terms, please write in the comments section below. Hit like if you like this video and subscribe to our channel to learn more real estate jargon.